Howdy, folks, and good morning. It might be hotter than the 4th of July today, and the reason for that is because it is the 4th of July. All the way from Colorado, we have the man, Tucker. This will be the first time that you will actually catch a bass from a float tube, right?
Yes.
Do you have any relatives with you here today?
My dad.
Hi, George.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm doing well.
Thank you so much for making the trip all the way from Colorado Springs to wherever we are in the middle of Missouri. Tuck and Dad, are you ready?
We're ready.
All right. Tally ho!
Rudy Tootie, a little birdie told me you've been practicing your tricks. You want to do some tricks? All right. Just take your position. There. Do you see it? This time when you come up, you're going to do a roll over. Get right here. Lay down and roll over. Good boy. Rudy, this time when you come up, we're going to spin. So come on up, and we're going to spin. Ready? And go this way. One, two, three. Now go this way. One, two, three. Good boy. Doing pretty good on your tricks, buddy.
Good luck, guys. Hey, Tuck. Catching anything? You had one on just like this 2 seconds ago, didn't you? Right up on the weed line. He'll be picking them up just like that before you know it. I am using a scented leech. A little bitty 3-inch or so thing that looks like a leech. All right, that's it. Go get them. Here you go, catch this one. What are you doing over there? This is Tucker's very first largemouth bass in a float tube. So how are you feeling today, Tucker?
Good.
Okay, let me get that fish worked for you. What'd you catch it on?
A Hula stick, PB&J Hula stick.
Hula sticks? Okay, cool. Don't go away. I'm going to take your photo, Tucker. That bass has been reaped.
My little buddy.
Good job, guy. Get him in there. Look at that. Wow. All right, good job. You can either eat him on the spot or let him go. Way to go, Tucker. How you doing, George?
Him.
Okay. Let me know if you need my pliers to get it out, okay?
I do.
What did you catch it on?
On a TRD TubeZ Flasher. Is that right?
A TRD TubeZ Flasher.
Yes.
That's right. That is a great invention. Somebody invented that. I don't know who.
Hey, buddy.
Send him back to his home. Look at that. I'm trying to eat my banana, and he's over there catching fish.
I almost caught the limit because the limit is 6.
Listen to him. Now he's bragging. How long did it take you to catch that one? After you?
2 seconds.
It's just a second or two after we straightened his hula sticks back on. There you go. All right. Okay, Lorraine, last time I was here, the only thing I could throw over there was a frog. All that grass is now underwater, believe it or not. And this one was, again, about a yard out from the bank. So Lake Joy is becoming much more joyous. I switched to a TRD TubeZ Flasher in, I believe that's a black and blue. The man is a machine. Well, is that 10?
It's 9.
9. All right, keep it up. All right, way to go. We're up here fishing two trees. George had one on a minute ago that jumped and got off. I threw right back into the two trees brush. Come to Papa. There you go. Ooh. Strong rascals. Really, really strong. So after 8 days of rain, you bass didn't drown? Good for you. What are you talking about?
Got
10. Nope. Okay. No, you have to subtract one because I caught this one. So you're back to 9, okay?
Nine.
Good job, Tucker. Get him, George. Bring him in this time. He had 2 jump and get off. Have you been watching what Tucker's doing? Is that why you're starting to catch him left and right? All right, he's decent. Good job. I'll be right there with the pliers. Hey, Tucker, you and your dad have a double. All right, net that rascal. Good job. Okay, now I turn over on this side. Now you're just showing off, George. All right, we just did a measurement. What'd you get?
14 and a quarter.
14 and a quarter? All right. You are doing really good today. That's like number 9.
It's 13.
Good job, Tucker. Pound it. Pow. Good job. That's a jumper. All right. Way to go. Tell me your depth. 4 feet. Tucker?
Yes.
What's your depth?
I don't know.
There you go, buddy. All right, way to go. Pound it. Boom. Woo! I know. You like the hula sticks. Nice dad. They are having so much fun over there. I'm so glad they came up to Jefferson City. Well, look at you, little mister. Maybe we ought to go show you to Tucker. This is what we're looking for today. Something a little bit bigger than the 14s. I think this one might do it. Yeah, I'll just go over there and show him what a 15 looks like. He'll get a kick out of this. All right, Tucker, I'm so glad you and your dad came with us today. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I
did a lot. And I know you'd basically do anything you possibly could to cheat. I mean, to win this competition.
This is cheating.
So. Got him? All right. What? An inch and a half?
15 and a half inches.
Oh, 15 and a half. All right. Well, you go ahead and hold that up. So when we get this on film, you'll be able to tell your dad that's the last one you caught. And your total tally was what, like 25 or 30? 18. Okay, really good. So we had a really good time, didn't we?
Yeah.
And you got so close to busting that 15-inch barrier so many times. But you did a really good job. I'm very proud of you. So, give me a high five. All right.
That's good.
Well, Team TD from Colorado Springs, I hate to break the news to you, but we got to go. The time just really went by incredibly fast. Lots of fun, lots of action, lots of friendly competition. Very, very little cheating. But what were your thoughts on today's excursion adventure?
I thought it was really fun. I think it's a good pond. I'd probably want to come here again and fish some more.
We can make that so. We can make that happen. So you went from being a first bass in a float tube ever to how many did you?
I caught 18.
18. What'd you think, George?
It was enjoyable. It was really nice to get on the water and catch fish. And like Tucker said, I was surprised amount of fish that we caught.
They were cooperative. Let's see. You caught at least 8 or 9.
Eight.
You've had about... you caught about 15 or better. And I probably caught, what, 50, 60?
Yeah.
Something like that. No? So, So if we count them all up, we caught somewhere between 45 and 50 fish.
Yeah.
In 3.5 or 4 hours.
About right.
Yeah. And that's pretty good for a hot, sunny 4th of July. So God bless America. Thank you for coming. Let's go home and shoot some fireworks. Give it up. Boom, boom. Thanks, guys. God bless. So glad you guys came. It's been really great.